Hey, how you doing, guys? This is your girl Pookina coming at you guys live. Recently, with going on a year and a half, I have had my face pierced. This right here, yes, that used to be a piercing. I never had nothing on my face, but I'm scarred with this whatever on my face. Okay. One day my face just, you know, I was trying to take it out. I had an interview. I tried to take out my piercing, tugging it. My face just got real irritated. I had to go to the doctor, get my face piercing pulled out. And that was just it. And I said, you know what? I'm done with this face piercing. Now, I have this on my face. So, basically, what I do to cover this is I put a concealer on my face that's, you know, close to my skin tone. Concealer. And then I just add my own face piercing using these nail designs right here. Different colors, just pink, silver, whatever color you could think of is in here. Ooh, it's not closed. So basically, I'm going to show you guys exactly how I cover up this. I'm not going to put no concealer on because it's too hot for makeup. But I'm just going to show you guys how I cover this up and make it just look like a piercing. Right now, I'm going to use some eyelash glue. You can get this at Dollar Tree for a dollar. I'm just going to put a little bit on my face where I'm going to want my piercing to take place in. Okay, you see a blue dot? That's the glue. Just fan it, let it dry. Then I'm just going to get one of these that I want to use. Today I'm going to put on blue. And you can just use anything, any type of diamonds or anything that you know you like, that you wouldn't mind on your face. Just pick it up. But I got these at the hair store. It's like different little sections of different colors. Guys, damn thing don't want to come out. One moment. And I'm just going to put it on my face. There you go. And that's blue. I should have put a brighter color. I don't know why I chose blue. But you can see it a little bit. But basically, that's just what I do for my ladies who's trying to get rid of a piercing. And, you know, you don't want to deal with it, but you miss the piercing at times. Just go to her store. Go anywhere. Anybody who sells little diamonds, Hobby Lobby, whatever. You know, and just get whatever you feel like that you want. It comes in handy. And, you know, you just miss your piercing at days. At times. And you just want to get that piercing look again. Use some eyelash glue or whatever you want. And throw it on and you'll be set. So thanks for watching. Please subscribe.